Just whispering with my friend Matt Eisenberg, Dr. Matt Eisenberg.
Hello,
Critics' Choice Real TV Awards. Jessica and I, red carpet. The whole thing's very, very exciting. But more exciting for Matt Eisenberg, a nominee.
Oh, congratulations.
And a presenter.
And a presenter.
And a presenter.
Do you know what you're presenting?
I don't. I was just so thrilled that, I was thrilled that we got nominated.
Right.
When critics select you, it's in the title. You don't expect them to be complimentary.
Right.
Yeah. So to be nominated, it's such an honor. It'd be so much better if we won.
Right.
But, you know, I don't want to get greedy at this point.
Do you know who, who you're
coming from? Yeah, oddly enough, let's put it up.
Okay. Yeah.
We'll break it down.
I saw one of the shows, which if we lose to losers, if you lose to losers, what does that make you?
Up against Brian Gumbel.
Brian Gumbel. I mean, there's a legend.
That's a good show.
Gumbel.
And Warriors of Liberty City. I feel like they're trying to bite our Ninja Warrior theme there.
Right,
so.
Okay.
Yeah. Listen, it's great to be nominated. Really, it's amazing. We're in season 11, that people watch the show, that people care about.
People love the show.
It's amazing. It's really awesome. We were just in Indianapolis. Akbar and I got to be grand marshals. And we've had drivers compete on the show. They're coming up, treating us like stars. And it's awesome to see people embracing it.